I'm praying for you.
Board! Get it! Cover me!
to help us in this fight.
Oh, shit.
It's only a matter of time before we take out John Seed and rescue Hudson. Don't you worry.
As for the safe, I owe that cult some payback.
They should have known Joseph's clowns weren't afraid of guns.
The Kellets were good people. It's a shame what happened to them.
The most awesome game,
but God works in mysterious ways, and thanks to you, Eden's Gate will no longer feed their followers with our stolen food. And we can finally start giving our people some real home-cooked meals.
Like I do.
Provided we can get those cattle back in their pens.
Where's that coming from?
Looking for a cow whisperer.
What in the
Damn,
hell?
I can build my own levels.
John sent out the Chosen. They're basically the cult's super soldiers.
I could play this game all day. Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played. I'm getting the fuck out of here!
Only you could have helped Fall's End.
I remember Mike bragging about his car. Thing was a beast. Now that he's gone...
You've got a holster, so use it.
I'm looking for a cow whisperer. Hey, you! Come here! Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at him or something, give him a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you, but you can use fear to steer him where you want him to go.
Thanks for looking out for us.
They'll all understand.
Twice.
Hurry up. My God, thank you so much.
I remember Mike bragging about his car. Thing was a beat. Now that he's gone, I just want to haul it out of Sunrise Threshing and ram it down the throats of every Peggy I see.
Thank you.
Sir.
You got baptized. I hate listening to Zip's conspiracy theories, but if it means we get access to his cache of explosives, he can run his mouth all he wants. He should be at his ranch.
If you keep doing what you're doing, we can survive. Much of a resistance till you came along.
I'd rather die.
Yes. I am a son. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be. If you're watching this,
must confess, this is the will of the Father. My- fucking determined to sink his hooks into you, deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time.
Good job,
but don't underestimate this bastard.
I could use your help getting this place back in shape, though. The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's 3 missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then, Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
John wants us all to say yes. But I think he actually really likes it when we say no. Gives him an excuse to get mean.
You met Joseph?
I seen cultists loading up their trucks with barrels from the fertilizer plant. I don't know if they're making bombs or making drugs, and I don't care. We gotta stop them.
You watch your back out there, okay?
I could never do what you do. I could try, but I'd trip over my own feet halfway through.
Getting baptized is rough. I feel for you.
Chandra, I'm begging you.
They flipped our lives upside down so bad I don't recognize any bit of it anymore. Including you. I respected your choice when you joined. Of course I did, but it's you.
Hey, put up a good fight.
Wake up, Skinner.
Be easier just to put a bullet in.
Yeah, that is not the will of the father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
Thank you. My parents were the first ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night, they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving takes courage. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see, I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. Who wants to go first? Hmm? Which one? Hmm? This is lesson number one. Someone's got to choose. For fuck's sake, we'll start with you. You won't regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are supposed to be private, after all. I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you. Your worst fears inside, and as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. Only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
I want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten...
Waiting right here.
We both will.
Give them all the rest they can handle, brothers. Say yes. I will give my life in the name of the Father. Center from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. See? That is the power of yes. There's nothing more you can do here, Deputy. I'll come for you when you're good and ready.
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.